Hi, I'm Doug from Composite Dimensions. In our previous video, we show you how we repair carbon fiber bike frames here in our workshop. In this video, we're going to show you how you too can achieve the same professional results in your shop or at home using our professional grade carbon fiber repair kit. This repair kit uses the same materials and is designed around the same techniques and process that we show on that earlier video. So, let's take a closer look at what we get with you.
So here's what you'll get with the kit. First off is the carbon fiber reinforcement fabric, which comes inside this tube. This is 30 centimeters in width, and you can either reorder with half a meter or full meter length. I'll be talking more about the specifics of this particular carbon fiber type later in the video. Then you'll find a copy of our step-by-step guide. Anyone using our kit for the very first time, we highly recommend to read this guide first. It's packed with useful information, pictures, and tips. Then you'll find a couple of safety information. These are pertaining to the resin and armor pack. And again, we recommend to read these documents first before using the kit. As for the resin and armor pack, this is 250 gram combo, which means you'll get 192 grams of resin and 58 grams of hardener. This is in accordance with a mixed ratio of 100 to 30 parts by weight. And what this means in terms of usage and quantity, for every repair that we do here in our workshop, we use about, on average, 30 grams of combined resin and hardener. So as you can see here, we make sure to provide you with plenty of material to allow you to do multiple repairs. Then we include a plenty of peel ply material, plenty of release film, in this case perforated, plenty of reader cloth. We also make sure to provide you with enough vacuum bagging film. This is the material to make vacuum bags with. And you make those bags using the provided gum tape. This is a 2 meter roll. We also include 2 meter of PVC hose. This is a hose that you connect your vacuum bag to your pump. And this is not a consumable material, you can use this over and over as long as you don't draw any resin out into your pump. So keep that in mind. We also include two mixing cups and sticks. And inside you will also find two pairs of nitrile gloves like the ones I'm wearing now. We prefer nitrile over latex, especially when you're dealing with corrosive materials like the hardener. And you don't want the armor to come in contact with your skin, and nitrile protects your skin better. You also get four alcohol pads, two laminating brushes, and finally you get various grades of sandpaper from coarse to fine. So you'll get 120 grit, 240, 400 and 800. So as you can see here, the kit is quite complete. Here you see the complete list of contents. This is not a one-time use. If you manage your materials carefully, you can do 15 to 20 repairs, no problem. Obviously depending on the size of and scope of your repairs. And these are high quality materials. We make sure to provide you with only the best materials. We use the same materials here in our lab for many, many other projects. So rest assured that they are fully tested. And again, this is what we use here. So a little bit more information about the type of carbon fiber that we include in our kits. This is no ordinary material. What's unique about it, I have a sample right here. Here's a small patch. It has been impregnated with a light resin binder, and what this resin binder does, it keeps all the individual strands and fibers together. When you handle it, like this, for example, I'm being very rough with it, you see it's not falling apart on me. Ordinary carbon fiber will start falling apart very easily, as I will show you in the next. So we think this is the best material to do carbon fiber repairs with, especially when you're dealing with small patches, small amounts. And it's also very critical to be precise. And aesthetics is also an important factor. It allows you to cut it very, very squarely, very precise compared to other materials. So here's the regular carbon fiber that you see on other kits. It's exactly the same weave pattern and weight. This is a 2-2 twill, 200 grams per square meter, 3K, same as the other one, but without the resin binder. And as you can see here, it's very easy to disturb the pattern. And the more you handle it, the more it likes to fall apart. And so when we're dealing with small patches like this one, this material is not ideal, especially if you worry also about the aesthetics of your repair. So we make sure not to include this material. This material is fine for other projects. We use it all the time on other things, on bigger projects, but not for bike repair. So a little bit more information about the carbon fiber type that you get with our kits, top quality material. And finally, an important point to stress is that this particular kit, which is our professional grade version, it will require you to use a vacuum pump like this one. Obviously, this does not come with the kit. So if you are someone who's planning to do multiple repairs, this is the right kit for you. If you're someone who's only planning to do occasional repair work, this is not the kit for you. For you, we're working on a different type of kit. We call this our DIY kit. And the cool thing about this is that it will not require you to invest in a vacuum setup. And we are making a video on this particular kit. It's going to be launching very soon, so stay tuned for that. For now, if you have any questions about anything on this video or about any other products or service that we offer, please reach out to us at www.compositedimensions.com. And if you can, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye-bye for now.